This award-winning author and business strategist has a background in corporate sales leadership. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Meredith Elliott Powell.
You're going to walk out of here with three very powerful strategies that you can implement the moment you walk out those doors. Number one, you have got to work on attracting the business before you ask for the business. Build your reputations in your community, not just fast signs, but as you personally, as outside sales professionals.
Man, I learned so much from Meredith today. She was amazing. Love what she had to say about sales. Love the way she connects with people, the clients, and bringing that together.
The second is take the relationship so seriously. Don't be afraid to really slow the sales process down and connect with people. Because if you sell from a place of power, you're going to have so much moving through that pipeline that you'll really have the opportunity to build those bonds that are going to make them a customer for life.
She gave a great amount of insight as far as strategies to not only begin your prospecting, but also on the follow-up.
Follow-up, follow-up, follow-up. What do you think the chances are that your customers got up this morning, looked in the mirror, and got down on one knee and said, please God, please let an outside sales professional from Fast Signs call on me today. What do you think the chances of that are? Zero, absolutely. Sales happens in the follow-up. You close business because if you follow up. So get your follow-up strategy and really work that piece of this process, and I promise you, you are going to close more sales.
I thought her energy was fantastic. I loved when she divided the room up, and it gave us a good insight into the different types of customers that we're dealing with.
She has a cutting-edge message rooted in real-life examples and real-world knowledge. Her latest book is called Redefining Responsibility: Stories of Power, Freedom, and Purpose.
I got a call from a CEO that made accounting software. And he called me because his sales team had come to him and said, we can't compete anymore. You have got to go down on price. He said, I can't go down anymore. I am at margin. If I lower it one more time, we're going backwards. I said, okay. I said, I hear you. Do you have customers that pay you? He said, absolutely. I've got people who pay me. I said, great. Why? And he said, I don't know. I don't have any idea. This is what we found out. They understood technically that the price was less expensive, but they felt like they were getting a deal of a lifetime. Because every time they called with a problem, somebody answered the phone. They loved the fact that he had been in business for 20 years. And the list went on of all the great things that those customers felt that they were paying for. And all we did was work that into the sales process. When you go into a sales call, you need to help that prospect understand everything you bring to the table that your competitor doesn't. And if you do that, price goes off the table.
Always impressed with the amount of research that she does and customization. It's really just a world-class presentation.
I am Meredith Elliott Powell, and I believe that sales today is different. But I believe if you follow these strategies, if you take these steps, you're not only going to ignite your game, but you are going to, I promise you, put yourselves in a position to succeed no matter what this economy does. Thank you.